Good afternoon and welcome. We gather today to mark a solemn and important anniversary. First, let me say to the heroes of 9/11 and their families, to the men and women in uniform who stepped forward into harm's way to defend our freedom, to all those here who helped make our Commonwealth and our country a safe and compassionate place, I bring you the heartfelt gratitude of the people of Massachusetts.